यस चिल्ड्रन, नाउ यू सी आई हैव दिस पेट्री डिश विच इज मेड अप ऑफ ग्लास एंड जनरली वी यूज इट फॉर द प्रैक्टिकल पर्पजेज एंड इट इज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल इन आर लैब एंड आई हैव दिस बेकिंग सोडा इन दिस स्पून आई हैव केप्ट बेकिंग सोडा एंड दिस बॉटल आई शो यू दैट दिस बॉटल कंटेन्स विनेगर विच इज एन एसिटिक एसिड एंड फ्रॉम दिस बॉटल आई टेक दैट बेकिंग सोडा सॉरी एसिटिक एसिड मीन्स विनेगर वी टेक फ्रॉम दिस बॉटल एंड आई पुट इन दिस पेट्री डिश यू जस्ट सी See this vinegar I put in petri dish it is transparent and now I add this baking soda in this now you see children this reaction is a neutralization reaction and immediately this reaction takes place and you can see how bubbles are forming during this reaction and these bubbles shows that these bubbles show that this evolution of carbon dioxide means whenever anything has bubbles present in it that means there is evolution of some kind of gas okay so this gas is carbon dioxide and after carbon dioxide water is also formed so children during this reaction when we stir properly full vinegar when we mix in this baking soda then you can mix properly after that afterward after this reaction we will get a salt okay water will be separately seen and after that we will get a salt that salt is a sodium chloride okay so this sodium chloride we can get by different two ways I have explained you so salt is can be produced by this kind of neutralization reaction and if we take hydrochloric acid and for base if we use sodium hydroxide then we get our common salt which is called sodium chloride this salt is different from that but this is also salt okay children so this is about the see now you can easily see salt is settled down at the bottom of this petri dish and that water is separated from that salt and already carbon dioxide evolved from this okay so this is an example or activity of neutralization reaction